Hey, what's up? It's Cheptoi Mutai here. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I share tips and expert advice on freelance and business. If you're new here, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog at cheptoi.com to learn more. In this video, I'm going to show you how to update your NHIF Outpatient Hospital online. Stay tuned. Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techjobstudio.com. From the NHIF website, click on Self-Care. This will open on a new window with a login form. On the box here, enter your ID and click Continue. A one-time PIN will be sent to your registered phone number via SMS. Enter the PIN and click on Verify. You will be taken to the user dashboard, which looks like this. Note, if you are unable to receive the PIN via SMS, it means that you've either changed your phone number or you've blocked promotional messages on your line. For Safaricom users, dial *100*5*2# and follow the prompts to enable promotional messages. Once confirmed, try again logging in. If the problem persists, contact NHIF using the contacts on their website here. From your dashboard here, click on Change Outpatient Facility. Here, you can see the facility you are assigned to currently. You can only make changes on the facility when you have your premium payments up to date. In other words, if you've been paying your monthly premiums, choose your county first, then select your preferred facility. Enter the facility level and facility category, then click on Change Facility. And that is it. I hope you found this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog at cheptoi.com to learn more. Until next time, bye-bye and take care. My name is Cheptoi Mutai. Follow me on Twitter at cheptoi. Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techjobstudio.com.